today I'm going to make healthy fried rice. So I'll tell you the ingredients first. We have rice oil, chopped garlic, egg, a bowl of rice, oyster sauce, soy sauce, baby corn, sweet corn, tomatoes, green onion, and a peel of corn. And we have cucumbers. Then first we put this thing in, this rice oil. Put the rice oil in. Off it. Then we add the garlic. Now we cook it.
เวลาที่ใส่ข้าวลูก
Then we add the bowl of rice. Cook it at this sauce. Add it. Squish it a little bit.Now, fry. Now we add the soy sauce. Cook again. Get together.Then we add the corn. Cook again. Then we add the sweet corn. Tap it. Put it out. Then we cook it again.Green onion. Then we are done. Then we have the corn peeled. Let's scoop it in.Put it careful. Yeah. We're all done right now. This is a little corn peel in the boat. Okay, bye bye.